I'm just not going to the edge and say, I'm average, I'm good. It begins to be elite when you can cross the line. Today is that kind of day. You can feel it. You can sense it. The question is, as you stand on the edge, what kind of man will you be today? Will you come out the other side, tougher, a warrior who can thump his chest and say, I fought, I scratched, I clawed, I beat back everything they had.